Tutorial number 45, we're going to talk about the chordal fillet. We can see the icon of the chordal fillet here. So let's activate the chordal fillet and let's make the link. The chordal fillet is working the same idea like the edge fillet, but instead of the radius, it gives you the length between the fillet. So now let's add here 10 millimeter and choose this edge. Okay, so it gave you a fillet with 10 millimeter length between. So this is the main point of the chordal fillet.